Alright folks, now I am at Cotobuquia's booth. Let's see what they have here. These are statues from the artifacts line. This is Core.
It's not one of people. I like it a lot though.
They are 1/10 scale guys. That's Cap. See the price. It's Iron Man. Even though they are small, but they're really good. And this is their newest hood. And I love the pose. Hulk smash. That's the pose for this statue. Design on this, the pose, the base. It's a bit expensive in my opinion for 1/10 scale, but once again this is a diorama statue, unlike the other artifacts hold they did years back. This in the future, and this is She-Hulk. No price, no details on this piece. This is Loki. This is Cosmic Ghost Rider. And those chains, I don't know, if you look at this in this video it looks red, but actually it's kind of orange-ish in person, and I believe I did post it some photos of this piece on Instagram, on my Instagram in the past. This is Doctor Strange. Really cool. This 1/10 artifact statue, really really cool guys. And Cotobuquia nailed it. They did really nice on the pose. As well, let's go. Alright, this is their Marvel line. Okay, now we move on to the other display.